first things first. Do you think that's kind of harsh? No.